The Ardra continent, once of the realm of Lapis. Long have tales of the crystals centered upon this land, where nations struggled ceaselessly for a chance at supremacy. Though small and surrounded by more powerful nations, the Kingdom of Leonis maintained its presence thanks to an ancient ring bestowed upon the kingdom by the Winged One. The ability to summon and command visions, thoughts and emotions made manifest, was indeed a palpable military threat to the other kingdoms. Repeated brushes with cruel fate, however, quietly eat away at the bonds that keep the kingdom intact. Now, upon whom will the resplendent crystals smile in this land of rivaling warlords?
This must be the village.
Nervous, brother.
What of you, Stern? Not actually enjoying this, are you?
If vanquishing monsters means an opportunity to accompany you to the field, then yes. The castle walls are stifling.
Is that so?
There will be time for words later. Foes, bombs are in our midst.
Brother.
Prepare yourselves.
I'll cut you down with this very blade.
I'll protect everyone.
So you really intend to fight?
Yes, we do.
Well done, brother.
All I did was...
Lord Mont, it is just as your brother says.
Now it is just a matter of how to gain more experience with the ring.
Vision has vanished.
It seems that you have yet to master its power.
You tell it true, Lord Stern. Now, let us return to the castle. The road home should provide ample opportunity for combat training.
I would have thought we'd run into monsters here.
Protect Lady Mushery!
What is all this ruckus?
Monsters have appeared. But worry not, my lady. We shall eliminate them post-haste.
What timing? I was looking for a reason to get some fresh air. Leave this to me. I shall teach you everything about the ways of war.
Pardon our intrusion.
Power of the ancient relic passed down through Horn's royalty.
Let us journey onward, for better or worse.